where all my niggas doing real shit and my peoples, we gonna squash all that fake shit. Ain't no love for a soldier. So all my real soldiers doing real shit, and all my people that's keeping it up, keep it legit. Cause we ain't doing no more fake shit till we die, because we will quit. You know what I'm saying? Real sealed on your shit, nigga. Real shit, aka Urban Skills, legit, aka David DeAndre Smile. You gotta have loyalty, honesty, and respect. No more of that fake shit, you know what I'm saying? Ain't no love for a motherfucking soldier, nigga. Until I D.I.E., you know what I'm saying, man? I ain't putting no sympathy out on none of these bitch ass niggas or none of these motherfuckers. Cause we gotta have real, I'm tired of this fake shit. We gonna have some real shit. We gonna have real music. We gonna talk about the issues. We gonna talk about a lot of shit when I get famous. We gonna talk about a lot of shit when I do what I have to do on these records. And then when I just slide up people. And somebody just hit me up on the text right now, but they gonna wait. But you know what I'm saying? Ain't no love for a motherfucking soldier, nigga. Relentless till I die, nigga. I'm compassionate. This hand, aka the left hand, is relentless. This hand, aka the right hand, is compassionate. My right hand is my dominant hand, so I have more compassion. But at times, I can't be cold-hearted. You know what I'm saying? And that's till I die, or at least until I move out of Knoxville, Tennessee. Cause them niggas need to realize, ain't no games in this motherfucker. They got real shit going out here. And I ain't saying that this place is some ghetto-ass place. I'm not saying all that, but it's real bulls that kill real niggas that do real shit, and real niggas hustle, you know what I'm saying? So we need to keep it 100% with them niggas and them motherfuckers that's keeping it all fake and shit like it's all jolly. Fuck that shit, nigga. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna keep it 100%, like I done said.